You see me talking to you, bro?
But he not calling you no more.
You trying to hit, we can hit.
No, that's bad.
But nah, bro.
Oh! Hey!
YouTube, it's your boy Javaris and EB, aka Vloney and EB, man. Hey, man, say, man, I got my boy Quan with me. You did what I'm saying. I was gonna vlog today, but as y'all boys can tell by the title and thumbnail, I will be pranking the one and only Mar the Creator, bro. Yes, this is gonna be the first time I prank this nigga, cuz I remember that one time he pranked me. I finna roll the clip. You did what I'm saying. Go. Yeah, that clip, you feel me? So yeah, as y'all both can tell by the title and thumbnail, I will be pranking him by saying I don't mess with him, you deal what I'm saying? Like, I don't fuck with him type shit.
You don't fuck with you no more, lame man, nigga, you
and,
a bitch!
And it's the only nigga I got in on the prank, you deal what I'm saying? But it, nobody else gonna know, you feel me? And yeah.
He right there, so hurry up.
Oh, he right there, fuck.
Oh shit.
I'm just act like I'm vlogging when he get in the car. Damn.
What if I do it right now?
Yeah. Hold my camera. I ain't gonna dap his ass up.
That's so bad.
This shit for the people.
Yeah, man, y'all folks go subscribe to me at Pappy Q, P-A-P-P-I-Q. No matter of fact, don't subscribe to that channel. Subscribe to my second channel, Q-U-A-N. When you search it up, search up. What it do, baby?
What's going on, fool?
Going on.
Been straight?
Yeah.
Yeah, didn't cost my camera.
I'm
black in here, but.
What is that?
I can get my camera back.
Like I was saying, man, I'm gonna catch y'all boy when we finna hit Rio House. You deal with what I'm saying? All that good stuff.
Check me out. You ain't even speak to me when I got in, bitch.
What's up? Like I was saying, bro, if I really interrupted by that nigga, bro.
What's wrong with who?
I'm gonna catch y'all boy when we hit Rio House. You deal.
All right, YouTube, man, I am Batman. Right now, Marshall think I'm vlogging, you did what I'm saying, but right now he is in Ty car. Yes, Ty just pulled up. Right now they filming a video, I think, that's going on Ty channel, you did what I'm saying? All right, but right now I have not spoke to that nigga all day, you did what I'm saying? All right, man, I am back, you did what I'm... Hey, bro, come pick up this Claire's bag, what are you doing? Huh? I'm talking to Marshall.
What?
Bro, come pick up this Claire's bag you threw on the floor, bro.
Outfit, I like it. Fuck is wrong with you, bro?
Stop the cap. My bad, literally.
What type of shit, bro?
Yo,
shit not cool, bro.
Going on vlog.
What the fuck you doing, bro? My vlog with all that bullshit, bro.
But let me be in the video.
Fuck no, that. Nigga.
You don't let me be in the video.
Bro, watch out, bro.
Pick that shit up.
Bro, pick that shit up, bro.
YouTube, man, we just got done with Quan video or whatnot. You deal on saying? And my hair. I'm telling you, my hair gonna get back, right? Hey, y'all boy want surprise?
How many left?
Shit. Got them mutt left when they bit.
He's talking about them mutt.
Y'all boy good.
You
want something?
What you mean, nigga?
What the fuck? Watch out, bro. I wasn't talking about you.
Bro, I take your fucking fry. My name, man.
Let me get watch out, bro. Damn. You shaking good?
Exactly.
You want some more?
Nigga, hogging the fry.
He ain't going nowhere?
Hell nah.
Damn.
Bro, watch out. All
right.
You straight, huh?
You straight, bro. Hey, look.
Mm-hmm.
Look at that,
nigga.
Hey,
nigga.
Right
fuck wrong with your ass, huh?
Right there,
you
your fry.
I asked. Did you want a fry? Okay.
That nigga said, y'all.
No, I didn't,
you heard that, right?
No, I didn't. I said, Todd, do you want
fuck
some
fry? Fuck the fry, bro. Forget the fry.
Fuck wrong with your ass.
What's up with y'all, boys, bro?
I gotta say that, man. We just got done with that man video. You fried was just good as hell.
Right?
And like I was saying before, I'm gonna catch y'all boy when we hit Real House. No cap. You did.
What's good, YouTube? Hey, man, we is at Real House. Right now, this nigga Rio is filming a prank while I'm doing a prank, bro. What type of nigga that is? But, right now, he's pranking Quan. I think he deleted his subscribers or some shit. I don't know. But I'm gonna sit on the camera once he done doing his prank, because that's kind of interfering with what I'm doing. You feel me? Okay, come on. Fuck going on YouTube. All right, man. I just set up the camera right here. Me and him finna just play goddamn 2K or NFL or whatever the fuck we about to play. Basically, I'm finna act like I don't fuck with the nigga as soon as he come in here. Him and Rio in there talking right now, so I need to hurry up. I hope this is a good angle for y'all, boy, but I get it. By the way, tie in on the prank now, too, because he in here talking. Well, he not in here talking, but I'm in here talking, and he hear me. I get what I'm saying.
Hey, man, controller don't even work. Oh, yeah, dude, no. Y'all boy quiet down in there, alright?
Shit.
Fuck up.
I ain't gonna play. I gotta get the Cowboys. The Cowboys.
Let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Free son, nigga.
I'm about to fuck your hoe. No, I'm not. I gotta go.
Hey, which one?
Is that a thing?
This one right here?
I want to. I got some shit on my shirt.
Easy.
Oh my god. Damn.
Yeah.
Damn. That's tough. Where'd that come from?
Damn.
Are you bleeding?
Oh my. Bro, you might be bleeding for real.
You bleeding?
Look back here.
Bro, is you bleeding?
Real, probably not. I'm not bleeding, nigga.
Fuck. I mean, you don't know that. Your adrenaline. Yeah. Hey, Rio, you bleeding, bro? Are you bleeding?
No, I'm not bleeding, nigga.
What the fuck? Hey, bro. Oh my god, all my bad's on 2K. Nigga playing Madden and shit.
Hey, can you shut up, bro?
Damn, nigga, you go for that?
Nigga, always talking, bro.
That nigga JT been on.
Damn,
all that day, nigga been bullshitting, right?
That nigga been
on. Oh, what the fuck? You nigga, you not play this shit?
Hell no.
You got a problem with me and shit, like.
Yeah.
What I be doing to this nigga, bro?
Bro, I just tell you to shut up, bro.
Holy shit, damn.
Sound like this animosity.
Why are you telling the man to shut up?
That nigga came in, he got
beef with me, bro.
You said fake beef.
I'm trying to tell anybody.
Nobody got fake beef with
your
bitch, bro. Damn! He just called you a bitch, bro. You gonna let that shit
rock. Straight, bro.
I'm gonna let that shit rock.
Oh, yeah. Don't want to man. Sorry, bitch.
Who got the Cowboy, bro?
Bitch ass.
Bro.
You don't even know what you doing.
Why don't fuck with that nigga,
bro? I told you earlier, man.
Bro, you told me. Wait, hold on, bro.
Nigga. Bro, y'all good, man.
What you mean you don't fuck with it, man, bro?
Sit your ass down.
I don't fuck with that.
Sorry,
nigga.
Say that shit did favor.
You told me saying that shit, bro. You said.
You a bitch ass nigga.
Like you said.
I'm talking to that saying that
shit. I'm keeping the buck with you, bro. I'm gonna tell you now, bro. I told him earlier. You feel me?
I'm not trying to get you.
Told
you
know what I'm saying? Why you saying?
He told
me.
He picked me up. You feel me?
That's a female ass. She's right here.
You just let me know, like.
I was just letting him know. Cause you know he calls you for life.
For sure.
I don't fuck with him, bro.
If he calls you for life, bro, you gotta fuck him. But that's the
truth. Nah, but he not calls you no more.
Damn.
I mean, for real?
No.
For what? What I'm saying, like, what's the animosity, bro? You need to talk. Here's a
what's the reason? You got to right, look.
You talking to another nigga.
Y'all need to stop talking. Like I was saying, bro.
Nigga, I'm dribbling
the ball, bro. You see me talking to you, bro?
Okay, I do this shit, bro.
Step out. Oh, he said step out there.
Bro. Like I was saying, bro, I don't fuck with you, bro.
He just told y'all it's
simple as that, bro. Nah, y'all better not fight.
You feel me? You trying to hit, we can hit.
Nah, that's bad, bro. That's bad.
Cause, bro, your ass, it be loud, bro. Like, that shit is annoying,
yeah,
bro.
You only got reason.
That's the reason. That's the only logical reason you're not fucking
with me. Exactly. Nigga, you louder than me.
Know what I'm saying?
I don't care. You are louder than him.
Exactly. No, I'm not. You're loud as
shit. You're right. That's why, cause I'm loud. What the fuck?
Man, like I said, I don't fuck with you. Simply that. If you trying to hit, we can hit.
Bro, y'all fuck me cool for how long?
You know what I'm saying?
I don't care. I can see if y'all fuck with me.
No. Wait. They been
fucking with you, bro.
Bro, y'all been fucking with each other like over goddamn 7+ years, and you not fucking with him because he loud. That's the only logical reason you got.
Really, Penn had beef. You want me to keep it a buck?
So you
hold on, bro.
This shit been like low key, like on some bitch ass female shit.
Yes.
And you knew.
And you got pressure too.
I mean, if you're pressure, I'd beat y'all right now. Bro. I'm just saying, though, bro.
It's just only because he loved.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You only got a reason, bro.
Exactly.
That's
the reason. Play the game, bro.
So, goddamn,
that's it.
Friendship over.
Friendship over, bro. Y'all with him, bro.
Don't come pick me up, bro. What?
Yeah,
too late.
Man, nigga.
Look,
they want to.
Bro, Cozy Mafia is a family.
That's what I'm saying.
You want to stay through this shit through dick.
This is like the sandbox.
And he don't want to pull me because I'm loud.
I don't
give a fuck,
bro.
You went to another nigga about me, bro.
We grown in hell. We grown, bro.
Nigga went to another nigga about me, bro. Like, what the fuck?
I don't care.
So, nigga, don't care about this. Man, you handle that shit like a grown ass man.
Bro, fuck out of that. We're trying to hit it something, bro. What's trying to do? Cause you been, this nigga been beefing me all day. Like, what the fuck?
No, bro.
I mean, nah, hell nah, bro. We like brothers, bro. Let them nigga hit that shit out.
Exactly.
Get that shit over.
You and my brother know this nigga don't fuck me because I'm loud.
Man, y'all gonna hit me
not my brother. The fuck you talking about?
Chill, You know you my motherfucking brother for life, nigga. Give me some cozy handshake, ugly laugh. We ain't got no handshake yet. You deal what I'm saying? Look at the shorts.
What?
What? Bro, this man is leaking. He got everybody with blood on his shirt. What the fuck?
Bro, I thought I fixed
damn, what the
shit,
fuck? Damn, bro. You thought you fixed it?
Yeah.
But you need to go back to the hospital then. This man's finger is fucked up badly.
I'm good, bro.
Hey man, we got the ugly ass nigga good, but hey man, like I said, y'all boys, like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. It's your boy Javaris, and he's big, aka V-Lone, and he's big, cause the mafia beat the motherfucking gang, but I'm out, you did.